Oh.
Hi.
My name is Palle Schultz, and I'm a FUJIFILM X-photographer. That doesn't mean that I stopped being a photographer. It's an X like X. This is the X-T2. It has a flippy-tilty screen and is super compact. Does 4K video and all kinds of tricks. But you know, everything gets smaller. Computers and processors and everything technology gets tighter. So could you actually shrink this into an even tighter package? I spoke to a guy. He built me a thing. It can shrink stuff. Let's try to shrink this to an even smaller package. Oh, wow. Wow. I actually think it worked. Oh, holy moly. Always remember your safety glasses. That was crazy. I mean, it really became much smaller. This is tiny. It even got a zero. X-T20. Maybe we should just call it X-T20. Yeah, let's call it X-T20. I wonder what this shrunken X-T2 actually can do. That was a rhyme. I don't think that will work in a rap. That's a neat little package. It's super tiny. It even has a tilty flippy screen. Let's see what this can do. The X-T20 also records 4K video, and right now this recording is actually recorded with the X-T20. The X-T20 has a little feature which is called a touchscreen. You can choose to use it in three ways. Either you focus and take a shot and also choose the area at the same time, like focus there, focus there, focus there. You can also choose to focus without shooting, like this, there and there, or you can just use it to choose your focus point, like this, there, and use the release button to take the picture, or you can turn it off
like this.
The video features of this camera is almost like the X-T2. It has all different kinds of resolutions and go up to 4K, about 30p, down to 720. So you've got plenty of resolutions. It outputs to the card or the HDMI port. It is small as a shrunken X-T2. Thank you.